getting out of work right then. To this drover I did say, this going out on the Buffalo Road depends upon your pay. But if you pay good wages, transportation to and fro, well, I think I might go with you on the trail of Buffalo. Yes, I will pay good wages. Transportation too. If you'll agree to work for me until the season's through, but if you do grow homesick and you try to run away, you'll starve to death. Signed up quite a trade. Some 10 or 12 in number, some able-bodied men. Our trip, it was a pleasant one as we hit the westward road. Until we reached old Boggy Creek, that's down in old
New
Mexico. Well, it was there our pleasures ended. Our troubles all begun. A lightning storm hit us. Oh, it made the cattle run. I got all full of snicker from the cactus that didn't grow. And them outlaws, I was just watching for to pick us off from the hills of Mexico. There's one thing I can't hit on this guitar yet. That one. Well, our working season ended, and the drover would not pay. He said, you went and drunk too much, you're all in debt to me. But the cowboys never had heard of such a thing as a bankrupt law. So we left that drover bones to bleach love the